This two-man set contain a lot of different locking techniques which can be countered. And the chin now can be translated roughly into English as grabbing and control your opponent. And the chin now technique not only contain grabbing and locking, and also it contain a lot of kicking, striking to the pressure point of the body. The slow motion here, you can see the technique a little bit more clear. And also, this two-man set will be demonstrated in other angles, so you can pick up those techniques which you cannot see it very clearly in here. Now let's look at the two men set in another angle. When you practice the Chinna techniques, not only the hand techniques are important, also the stances. You have to pay attention on that too. A strong stance will give you a more firm foundation and will make you to execute the Chinna technique more effectively.